Sid, remember, I don't know if you remember, but I bought Sid, like a necklace-y thing. Oh, wrong way. I bought her a necklace, and the chain is a little light. So, Sid talked to Pam. We saw Pam, I think it was in Governor's. We saw Pam, and she said, oh, yeah, I'll trade you a heavier one for that lighter one. And Sid forgot the lighter one that she had. So, I said, well, stop in. If Pam's here, maybe she'll trade it for you, and we can give her son-in-law the lighter one to bring back down here, because PJ lives down here. So, I don't know if she's in there, or she's going to come out with the chain, or not come out with the chain. Quick stop to, it's Island Maid Gift Shop in Gregorytown. I don't know if Sid got her bracelet, chain that she wanted, or Pam might not be there. Oh, look, she's... And?
Right here.
Oh, you got it exchanged.
Oh. She said, told me not to worry about it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that is a heavier one.
Yeah, much heavier.
Yeah, okay. Oh, one of the people that watches this channel and other stuff that we do, he wrote me, remember I put in the thing about my nail gun? It was basically brand new, and the fittings had, you know, basically just gone. Rusted, would that be the right word?
Deteriorated.
Yeah, you know, the rubber rings and everything, they just, everything here. So, he wrote me today, he looked it up on Amazon, and he said, oh, I'm coming, do you want me to pick that up for you? That's like, that's really nice of people when they do things like that, because... You know, I figured, okay, well, I borrowed another gun. I was working on it. I'd have to figure out what it is, bring it back. So, things like that make it really special. And thank you, Ben. Okay, we're coming up on a place in Rainbow Bay called the Cliffs. Look at the foliage on the side. This was all underwater. See the grass all gone brown? Bushes, brown, burnt, salt water came all the way up through here. You can see where it starts to turn green. You're good. Well, Silver Air's in. I guess they come in on Sundays. Hey, there's a guy playing with his little plane down there. I think he came in. He's got the straps going down on the wings. He's got an anchor. Testing, not having breads. So that's going to be tricky for lunch. Got any ideas? Somebody went fishing.
I guess so.
Sid and I are headed to Windermere. Some friends we've met here who live in Toronto, right? Or Montreal?
Toronto.
Are staying in Windermere, so we're going over there for like a little cookout this evening. Won't be too late because I'm not a big fan of driving after dark around here because there's not a lot of great drivers here and they don't know how to dim their
That's good.
Dim their headlights, so that doesn't work so well.